What is that?
I hope he's not staying.
Any old lowlife will do, huh?
Why would he even show up?
No shame.
I'm not going to have a problem with you or anything as long as you're not soliciting your business at my sale.
This is America. I can say whatever I want.
Well, I'm going to let you know. I'm the only auctioneer here.
Yeah.
Go see a psychiatrist.
This is my auction. You can't solicit my other
buyers
here.
It's not your auction. This auction.
This is my auction. I'm getting commission from this auction. I'm going
to
take 20% for you today, too.
You are paid to call the bids. Send them out, don't make an auctioneer.
You want to know it? At least I have a pair.
What a piece of
getting in a woman's face.
You're gonna fight a woman, you little.
What I hate about this industry, for the most part, is Dave.
You send a man to represent you.
You think you're gonna make me feel like a little girl? Well, guess what? I am the lady here, and you're not gonna get in my way.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay, now shut up.
You don't tell me to shut up, or I'll tell you to get the out of my auction. How's that? Ooh, let me take a moment, please. You say that name and I kind of like want to vomit. I just got like throw up in my mouth. You know, the only thing I really like about Dave Hester is the 20% that I make, you know, off of him at every auction and every unit that he purchased. You know, and I'll take your money because it is green. You've got good green money and that's going to make me happy. I'd be happy to put it in my pocket.
It smells like hot dogs.
You look a puke in the dictionary and there's a picture of Dave.
Dave, they just came out with this new stuff. It's called deodorant. Come on, dude.
To me, he's just another buyer, another guy showing up. I can't tell him from anybody else until I hear the yell.
100, he's in.
Yep.
Dave Hester, go like that. I don't want to go like that. Feel about it. And like that, and like that. You, Dave Hester, take this piece of botch.
Camera out of my face.